sock pieces are really neat. This is our S11 micro serrated knife, so it has a little bit of micro serration and a straight edge blade, so you can like pierce the skin of a tomato and then slice it right through.
Oh, okay.
And then here's another specialty piece, our chopper blade. It's a reverse scalloped blade, so it's super, super sharp, and unlike a serrated blade that can actually tear, this will slice through anything. Our Chai Dao knife is a cross between a Chinese cleaver and a hooks knife. So it has a broader blade, it's a thinner style blade, it's really comfortable. So you can rock and chop and then scoop ingredients up. This is nice. It's kind of like a Santoku, but
yeah,
with a rounder V-shaped blade. It's kind of a really nice meld.
I feel like it will help with the rocking. That's why I struggle with the practice.
I don't
cut right.
Yeah. It takes practice. And then
it does.
Someone needs to show you.
Well, I took in two nice skills classes and I lost it.
Well, maybe it should be the third.
At least the third. I don't know why. I was terrible.
Well, how do you hold the knife? Pick up the knife.
I guess. I think I put my finger up here, which I'm not supposed to do.
You always want to pinch. You want to pinch at the base of the knife. That's going to have a lot more control down there. You want to pinch and then hold that. That's what's going to give you a lot of control. And you always want to kind of keep this next to you. That's the safety thing.
Yeah, I know. I know, and I often don't do it.
And that one's, it's uncomfortable at first.
Yeah.
I always want to be like that, but that's how you get.
I know.
Yeah. This way, if you do get cut, you're gonna get a nick rather than a chop.
Yeah. I sliced off the side of this finger a couple months ago, so just grow it back.
So pinch it, yeah, like across some sort of starfish or something.
I was being stupid about it. I wasn't giving it my full attention.
It's not about speed. Pinch it like that, it gives you more control. And then this is cool too, our new double serrated bread knife. So, like a normal bread knife, it has serrations, but inside that serration is another serration.
Uh-huh.
I mean, what that means is it's a sharper knife. With this serration that's higher up, this doesn't touch the cutting surface, so it stays sharper longer too. And this is a 9-inch blade versus most cook's knives are 8 inches. So this is great for like large melons, like a watermelon or butternut squash or big loaves of bread or something like that.
Yeah.
It's really nice.